Leeds, where Britain's latest 50-ton Centurion tanks come off the production line by leaps and bounds as the new arms drive continues. Exhaustive tests on dry land and in the water are carried out as skilled technicians are rapidly building up the country's armed strength in one of the largest tank arsenals in Europe.